Welcome to Blood, Sweat and Gears. I'm Louise Cole. I'm here in Oxford for round 7 of the Nora MX Quad Championship.
This is Louise Cole for GMTV. Back to Kate in the studio.
Hello and welcome to the premiere of Basement.
It seems like a lot of girls fancy Danny Dyer.
I think they do, actually.
I'm here at the Cambridge Theatre to meet the new star of Chicago. Jerry Springer, the opera, was actually in this theatre, wasn't it?
Yes, someone reminded me of that.
That's rather apt.
And we've come here today to find out if the general public have what it takes to become models. Have you got a nice set of abs under there?
Can I have a look?
Yeah, please. You could just look down the lens for me and just do your step. Did you just hit your lips?
I noticed in the TV show, all the little Olivers adored you the most, didn't they?
Team Jamie!
What's your deepest fear?
My deepest fear is waking up and no one wanting to give me a job.
I'm sure that won't happen.
Right, well, you never know. That's what I'm fearful. Who knows?
Stefan, I'm glad to see you in one piece. It didn't look great out there.
No, a bit of a fast crash there.
You're going to need a big plaster for that.
I'm sure it'll sting later, won't it?
You've been watching Blood, Sweat and Gears. Don't forget to check us out on bloodsweatandgears.tv, also on Facebook, and we'll see you again next week.
Cancer is one of the leading causes of death worldwide, and last year in the UK alone, there were 170,000 deaths. Now I'm here in the collection in London to meet GMTV model Areke, whose dad sadly died from cancer last year. So Areke, tell us what's happening here today.
Well, we're shooting my 2011 calendar.
A little birdie told me that you actually got naked for cancer last year.
I managed to kind of get everything into one hand.
Right.
And as I was,
that's nothing to be proud of.
Well, listen, I've got, you know, I'm just telling you the truth.
So, do you have any tips for the girls here today?
The only tip I'd say is remember it's for a good cause, and if you've got it, flaunt it.
Hello, I'm Louise Cole, and welcome to Ladies Out.
Now, the word school, class may fill those of you who aren't academic with fear, but forget that because ski school is actually fun.
Here we go.
The latest designs of equipment are much easier to use, so beginners learn faster, they get their confidence up, and it's much more fun. Now these guys and girls, very lucky, they spend their entire winter out in ski resorts, so they're the best people to show you around.
Right, let's go off now and show them what the different colour rows are.
Absolutely.
Hello and welcome to the premiere of Killer Bitch, starring Yvette Rowland, Alex Reed, and many, many more. It's a killer cast. Are you looking forward to seeing the film?
Yeah, I'm looking forward to seeing the film, yeah.
I had the tear up with Alex Reed.
What do you think of his acting?
It's good, yeah.
You've done film, you've done television, yeah. You've also done theatre. What would be your favourite?
Well, I always find that theatre's my soil.
I personally think the ultimate playboy is somebody who can sort of handle their cool in any situation. So. Well, that's it from Ski Athos. Join us next week. We're going to be on the French Riviera. But for now, it's time to sit back, relax, and enjoy the sunshine.